The Sailor Today Seashore Awards is really special. And believe me, our eminent jury has had a tough time selecting the finest among equals. And I think association with this profession itself makes you a winner, doesn't it?
Absolutely. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Are you guys ready? I want to hear a louder cheer if you're ready. We waited a whole year for this moment and it's finally here. So let's begin with the first set of the awards. To present the first set of awards, may I please call on stage D.T. Joseph, former DG Shipping and former Secretary Shipping Government of India, and Mr. B.K. Mandal, CMD SCI, and dashing Mr. Rajesh Khattar. A huge round of applause for our presenters.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the greatest moment is here. Time now to honor a personality who surely is a role model for all of us. Time now for the big one, for the big gun. Time now to present the Lifetime Achievement Award. So I think we're ready for it. Well, apparently we are. Well, I hope everyone is enjoying because we have lots of more entertainment. We have lots of more fun ahead of this evening. We're only just halfway through or maybe lesser than that even. It is a wonderful evening, no doubt, at the 12th Sailor Today Seashore Awards 2013. We would like to say a very special thank you to all our associates. The Sailor Society has chosen as the beneficiary NGO for the 12th Sailor Today Seashore Awards 2013. We appeal to guests to support the work of the Sailor Society, an international maritime charity, by pledging their support and giving via their Just Giving page, details of which you can find on their website. Funds raised will support the Sailor Society's work in Kakinada as well as in other Asian countries. Ladies and gentlemen, we are delighted to have among us Ambassador of Sailor Society, Mr. Raghu Raghunath. May I request Mr. Raghunath to please join us on stage. Calling on Captain Nangia to please join us on board as well.